spirit tea weapon, so say if I'd have got a baseline first and started leveling it up, and then find Shamshu, which is the you know, basically what you build a baseline into. Instead of having to waste all progress, I could plus 5 and then put that turn it to a Sin Sphere, which is about 60% of the weapon, and then add that to the baseline, so you know, I can load stats on top of that as well. Endurance plus 1. See, these I'm not nice. They have very little health, but they take like statues are made of rock, so they take 3 damage off your weapon. I'm surprised I haven't found any trauma I'll get for the back floor. Maybe the game might have run the most, so it's not giving me trauma as often. Yep, we need to get the open said cabin in the woods. Yeah, noob! I'm going to bite my face off. I think it's the next floor. Yeah, it's the next floor you get the mix. Now I've not even played Dark Souls, but they're stupidly annoying this game. You think about, you'll come to a, like an armor chest and be, oh, that, it's a nice chest, you're not opening it, it'll be fine, and then it's a mimic. Or you'll find a weapon chest and you think, oh, good, a weapon chest, and it'll turn out to be a little king mimic. You're pathetic. Hey, Emperor. Oh, I've got some antidote drink. Good. This is one of the type of runs where the randomizer is very, very nice to you. But I bet you as soon as we get the secondary character, it stops being nice and won't give me like a weapon, a decent weapon for them for ages. Come on, die. That's the shot. Yeah, these are the people from the stream, Emperor. So these are nice people you have in the stream. I've got everything I need for the shop, but I can't build it yet. I don't want to build it yet for a few reasons. One, because I'm broke. I don't have a lot of money to have your free stuff. And two, because if I build it now, it'll get the bad event of the shop, and I'll have less. I'll be able to get by less in the shop. I'll explain that in a minute when I get the character that I need. That I need to get a good weapon. Good event. Please be something decent. Yes, max WHP of the weapon increased. I always wonder as well why Tron doesn't just like kill the dashes, take that big massive club from them, you know, and start bashing the river. That could do more. Good knee! Oh, that's the worst place for that to drop. Oh. I don't need to kill statues. Let's play already, wow. Welcome to anybody new to the stream. This is my actual attempt, the actual properly full let's play attempt. Okay, I think that was our mum that we got. Yes, it was. We haven't got a house yet though. I can hear you inside this door, but I'm gonna try to bite my face off as soon as it comes to the door. Not gonna be nice. Oh, you're far away. Okay, he's going to bite my face off. I'm gonna just put my sword in your face. No, I'm not gonna keep killing you. Not worth them all. Oh no.
The next floor then. Keep going down, going down, going.
Not moving it up, we're going down, moving them down.
And now I'm, well, nearly halfway through the game now.
So I think there's 3 floors up now. The next floor.
Yep.
This is the floor where my most annoying monsters in the whole damn game show up. No, not the kitty cat. You'll see what I mean. When we find one. Yes. Business 6. See these enemies. Ooh, you drop my bread. I like them. For now, I'm getting to them. Oh! This is what I was on about. I hate these things. Because they take a lot off your weapon. They've got quite a decent amount of HP. And they're annoying. You think you're just being fine and then you think you have a nice chest. Maybe one of those things. They do give a lot of money though. Hate mimics. I just hate them. I remember when the kid Bloody Sam used to make when you find one, you scare the crap out of it. Yeah. Oh. Nope. Oh, there's another chest. You watch, it'll be a mimic. See? Die, and you're gonna waste all my frickin'. Ow. And look at that, look how much health they took off it took me then. I hate mimics. That was 30 damage. Just became mimics though are even worse because the amount of they took off here is just not even funny. Get back to the pool, which somehow we saw broken. I'm going to take my blood symphony out the back. Come here, I want to stab you in the face. Hi, I'm cool. Hi, Emma. Have a good day at work. Thank you, and we will kill you. Drop it. No, you'll drop some more, that's fine. Oh, sorry folks, I am a little tired. Hoping to get this area done with this first initial stream. Open up. Open dead me. You have a fence. Just what I always put on. Actually, who needs a fence? I know. No one needs a fence. I haven't got psychic. Okay, that's boring outside. Come on. Come here. Stabbing in a bit. I'm gonna use one of those bread because we're piling up on them a bit too much. And if you get too much inventory, you can't collect any more. And that gets very annoying when you have to keep throwing things away. Oh, okay, I missed you. Boom. You missed me. Boom. You're dead. You need to move up anyway. Page off. Now we just need Pike. Basically, the event for the Gaffer's Bugger, which is the shop, does a search. If you complete the house on its own without having a certain person in the certain person's house and then place them, then the gaffer tries putting his sign up on his own and hits his back, and dude, because he hits his back, he has trouble getting in a lot of stocks, so you only have the basics, you don't have any weapons and stuff. However, if you have the person which is Paige's dad, Pike, in the village, he'll end up helping the gaffer and he'll put the sign up, so the gaffer doesn't break his back, hurt his back, and then it isn't and they'll have more in. Piss off, mate. You know what? I think I'm gonna use my bomb. How about the foul beast? And I get Mimic Breaker. Now, bombs are brilliant because no matter how powerful the enemy is, like how much defensive they've got, bombs can take a lot off an enemy. Unlike stones, which are one imagine the most useless thing I can get, which is about 2 or 3 damage. And that's only slow enemies. The rest of the enemies are just overall. Have we got the crest yet? No, don't wanna. Have we got a repair powder? No. Oh, this is bad. Thing is, I know the battle won't have done it, so. Die! Please drop the crest. Oh no. Oh, I'm so dead. I don't think that's fair. What should be a mimic now? Oh no, no, no. Oh no, no, no. No, no, no. I am so screwed. It's so deep inside, but it's not. And I don't have. Oh, I'm so screwed. Well, I don't want the weapon to break. I'm hoping it's like, you know, going in it, you know, what. Oh, it's gonna be a flipping mimic, I just know it is. We'll do something else. What we'll do is we'll use the goddess that we don't really want. We'll use that for another. Yeah, the other thing mimics annoying is that they're a good thing of hiding, but, what, See, they have 70 HP. Why is it even you? Oh! Actually, there's a good trick control. There's a little trick for the running weapons. I'm up. Okay. So, this statue's gonna be a bit. Missed. 10. 8. Ow! See? Look at that. Let me hit you. Right, now, I've just killed a statue with that weapon now, but before it disappears, if you're trying to build a weapon up and you don't want to lose, you've got like a really crap weapon that you're trying to like level up so you can like start upgrading it. If you have a better weapon, you kill a monster and you can quickly, if you're quick enough, you go in the menu and you select the other weapon you're trying to do before the monster fully disappears. Even though that weapon hasn't built it, the weapon that you switched to, well, I've seen, then get the ability points for that weapon. I've got that. Gosh, I'm sure you're done. So it's a cool little trick I've learned that you can actually speed up like leveling up, and now I have to leave again. Well, let's go Connor, mate. I didn't even get Pike. I can't even build a shop yet. Oh, so annoying. As soon as you get the shop, things become a lot easier. Until then, it's just so much more difficult, and you keep having to go back and forth, back and forth, back and forth.